abs are super sore from last workout, so I feel it.
Feeling good, feeling good.
The first dunk wasn't my very first jump of the day, but it was my first like attempt of a dunk. But I did a few jumps before that, leg kicks and normal warm up, dribble moves and stuff like that, quick warm up, but feeling good already. Haven't even broken a sweat. In my mind, I want to go full speed, but my body doesn't feel ready for it yet, so I gotta wait for them to sync up. Dunk like that off the dribble. Oh! Still got a long way to go, but I'm going. Still a weird jump, as you see my feet are pretty far apart. Not the optimal jump, but I'm learning. Better. Give up. I gotta stop because I'll regret it on Saturday when I have my full dunk day. I should have had it. I realized I was jumping too away from the rim. I was always like reaching back for it. So, but the good news is I should fucking murder it next time. But feeling really good. Got my tomahawk off the dribble. It's not nearly where I want it to be, but I'm really happy with it because it started to feel like a regular jump. I got some high jumps off the dribble, which feel good. And my body feels really good too, even though I did a strength day on Tuesday, 2 days ago. My body feels healthy. Hopefully I didn't jump too much today. I'm gonna still lift a little bit explosively and then stretch a lot and hopefully Saturday kill it. Let's go.